Welcome back to the How To channel, and today I'm showing you how to put music on your video in KineMaster. Now all you're going to do is open up the app, create a new video, and you've got to notice one thing, okay? Choose your aspect ratio and then click create. Now you're going to put your video in here by clicking that media button up at the top. Once you've chosen your video, it could be from your favorite folder, it could be from anywhere on your camera roll, choose the video and move the cursor, the red cursor that's got the timer, all the way to the front like this. Okay, that's going to allow you to then place music at the front of the video. If you try and do it without using the cursor, it's not going to allow it to go. So click audio now on the right-hand side of the dial and choose the music you like. Once the music is on there, it will play through the whole video. If it doesn't, you just need to move that cursor. So choose whatever music it is you want. Okay, they're all royalty-free on this app. So just download it and it will install. And then you can play that on your video. Once that's on, you'll see here, just click it. So listen to him, I've chosen, click that, and it will appear at the bottom of your video in a green bar. That means it's playing for the whole of your video. Try it out, tune in, like, and subscribe for more how-to videos.